Hi guys. Okay, so today we're gonna be making like mini builds. So first off, we have the Among Us character. So we're gonna need a pair of white legs or any color legs. One of these 1x2 modified bricks, something like this. We're gonna put that on top of the legs. That looks good. And then we're gonna throw in a one by two tile. Doesn't matter what color. For me, this is light gray. And then this, vent piece. I just put a vent piece. You guys can put anything on top. So yeah, that's my little Among Us person. It's fine. Next build is a hoverboard. So this one takes these like modified plates, 1x1 plates. They're weird, but they're cool. And then we're gonna need a 1x2. And we're gonna need two of those modified plates. Like that, and then we're gonna go ahead and grab like these 1x1 studs, like stud plates, and there you have it, a hoverboard. So now your Among Us person can ride on it. Meow. Okay, next up we have is the spaceship. To grab the parts, so we need one of these like minifigure stands, 3x4. I put minifigures on them to like hold them to make it be cool. So you're gonna need these 1x1 bricks like that, and then just two of them, and then stack one of these like 1x1 like hose pieces or something like that. And then we're gonna need to grab one of these 1x2s with the stud in the middle. And we're gonna need to grab this, like, it looks like the bottom of the spaceship. Like that. And then gotta put some of these like cylinder 1x1 pieces, just two of them, and then the top is a pointy 1x1 cylinder like that to make a good looking spaceship. Yay! And then we're gonna make a space shuttle, so it's gonna be something like. Okay, so we need a 1x4. These ones again. A 1x2 with a stud in the middle. So we're gonna need two of them actually. Put them like that. Looks good. And then, like this. Oh, wait, actually, no. We have to take this off, put a 1x2 right here, and then grab one of these clear 1x1 like slope pieces, and then throw in a 1x3, and then we gotta grab this 1x2 tile, and then this other slope piece. Boom, that's the shuttle. But we gotta make those like rocket attachments. So we're gonna need to take a 1x1 stud like this. Put it like that. Oh wait, no, actually twist it all like that. And then give me another one on top. And then gonna take these put it like that, like so. Okay, and then we're gonna need to grab one of these blue pins, put it through here, like that. Grab this, put it like that. Grab another one. And then, and this right here. Oh, actually, we need this to be taller. So, actually, yeah, we're gonna have it like that. And we're gonna grab one more and put it like that. And then put one of those one by one, like, tiles. Gotta stack that higher, like so. Put these sloped pieces. And then, for like the bottom part, add these studs. This might not look very accurate, but I tried. And then you grab the space shuttle and attach it like that. It looks fine. I mean, not the best. But yeah, and then we grab one of those stands. These 3x4 stands. And then put it like that. Okay. That should be it. Thank you guys for watching. Please subscribe. Okay, bye.